drunk?
Just lost a month's caps.
Man, I couldn't imagine losing a month's pay. But oh well. Anyway, I'm the Nerdy Old Man back again. And today we're going to start the process proper of working our way to the dam. For the Republic has disappeared, or was, I'm not even sure if it was on the quest list. Hopefully it'll still work out, because that's a that's the path I've been trying to go down. And you started off by, no, not you, coming in here and talking to the head NCR ambassador.
I'm glad you could make it. I have something I wanted to discuss with you. It's a very important matter, and I have a strong feeling you're the perfect person for the job.
I'm listening.
I'm sure you've noticed that things are a little tense around here with all the issues between the NCR, the Legion, and Mr. House. It doesn't take a genius to see that something big is going to happen soon. To be honest with you, the NCR is in a tight spot. But if we fail now, it's the people here that are going to suffer the most. I'm not willing to let that happen, and I don't think you're the kind of person that would either.
Yeah, my attention, go on.
To the northeast is a settlement. The locals here call them boomers. They are sitting on a munition stockpile that would be invaluable to us. I would like you to get in contact with them, and then do whatever it takes to convince them to help us. Unfortunately, the boomers keep to themselves and are, let's say, hostile to all outsiders. That's why I need someone like you. Someone with your background and reputation would have a better chance of reaching them than anyone I have available. In exchange for your help, you would receive complete amnesty for any past crimes against the NCR, as well as additional benefits and perks. Do you think you would be able to do this for me?
Actually, I already know them. We're good friends.
That's excellent news. So they'll help us, right?
Yes, they will help us. The boomers have agreed to help me.
Excellent work. I can't tell you how useful that would be. In any event, I have another assignment ready and waiting for you. But we can speak of it later. Rest up, and when you're ready, speak to me again. It's good to see such an outstanding citizen of the NCR. What can I do for you, my friend?
Citizen? Said hero down there. Earlier you mentioned another assignment?
So I did. As you may have noticed, our position here in New Vegas is tenuous. We've made great strides, sure, but the NCR is not welcome here, merely tolerated. And even then, not by everyone. We've had reports of violence against NCR citizens in a neighborhood just to the northeast called Freeside. Ever been there?
I have. Yes, what a... Well, no, I haven't. Maybe I go lots of places. Can't remember them all, you know. Yes, what of it?
Violence is something of a way of life there, but there's been a disturbing rise in the number of attacks on our people lately. More worrying is the fact that our sources suggest the violence is being perpetrated by the gang that runs the place, the Kings. I need someone to look into this that won't attract attention. Would you be interested?
Sure, I'll look into
it. Good. Our men have come up with two different plans for seeing an end to the violence. First, our sources have tracked most of the attacks back to a king named Pacer. The consensus is that the violence will stop if he's removed. The problem is we can't simply kill him. In the current climate, the NCR would likely be blamed for his death. There is an alternative option, but my sources feel that getting rid of this Pacer fellow is our best shot.
If I can't kill him, what else do you want me to do?
Make it look like an accident, or pin the deed on someone else. Look into this guy's affairs, and I'm sure you'll find something you can use.
All right, I'll try to find a way.
I'm sure something will turn up. If you think you found something but are unsure, report back and I'll let you know if it's something we can use. It may be tough to find a way to completely throw off suspicion, however. In that case, we could take a different tact, but one that I at least have more experience with, diplomacy. If we can't go after the man responsible, we'll simply appeal to the man above him. The Kings, including our friend Pacer, report to the leader of their gang, the man who calls himself the King.
What would I need to do?
Go and talk to the King. Try to convince him to put an end to this violence. Pacer's a punk, but he won't likely disobey a direct order. The king might not be open to the idea at first, so you may have to integrate yourself with him. Do whatever it takes. When it's done, one way or the other, report back here, and we'll take it from there.
Guess I'll have a talk with the king, then.
I wish you luck. If you run into some difficulty and think you'd rather just take the shot with Pacer, that's fine, too.
Huh. Now, there's a number of things I can do to complete this quest. I guess the easiest way is just go up there and use my,
Hello.
Use my favor. Because when I completed the king's, they said, you know, you get one favor from the king, this is what it's for. You can use it to end all hostility between him and the NCR. That leaves Pacer alive. I think it's going to be bad for the Kings no matter what if the NCR wins. Now, there's a couple of ways you can kill Pacer. You can blame it on the Van Grass because him and the Van Grass have a bad blood between them. Don't lock up on me. And you can poison them. Usually I poison them. You know what? I have never done the diplomatic route. Why not?
Is it true? Is your house gone?
How do y'all know? And yes, it's true. I halfway wish they'd have these things set up like a normal build.
I heard that some of the bosses of the fiends were killed.
Things have been a lot better since you helped with those soldier boys. Thanks again. So, what can I do for you?
About that favor you owe me.
Ask away.
I need you to stop the violence between NCR citizens and Freeside.
Whoa, that's a doozy. Truth be told, I don't even know if I can pull something like that off.
All I'm asking is that you try.
I'll give it my best. You've earned that much. But that makes us even, you hear?
You'd be surprised if the NCR had something.
Okay, we'll try the diplomatic approach. Leave Pacer alive. Although I was looking forward to killing him. And if you ever decide to kill Pacer, let me head back up here. You'll need a medicine of 60.
Man, I thought those tin cans were Mr. House were tough before. Have you seen the shit they can do?
How's it going there, Pacer? Ah, it's not there. If, when you find out about his drug addiction, a box of drugs will end up right underneath there, and if you mix Psycho with his jet, it'll kill him. You can also kill him with an energy weapon and then leave it underneath his bed. And blame the Van Graffs. But I have done the diplomatic solution. And I'm way ahead of schedule. Yeah, now the king's, At least now the king won't be depressed. If you kill Pacer, he really falls apart. Because, like I said, the king and Pacer grew up together. They've known each other since they were kids. Anyway, meet y'all back at the ambassador. Well, where the hell did he go? Hey, since he's not in here, I couldn't help but to notice you've got it. Oh, it's empty. Do they have anything worth taking? Hello. I wonder what type of secrets they got. Better have two, right? Fiend report. So, New Vegas. Oh, informant? Oh, who cares about karma? Where's he at? There's an insider in the NCR. Well, there's an insider in the Americas. Hey, get up.
Hello.
What's happening around the strip? Want to play a hand of caravan? I want to talk about the situation. Freeside?
Yes. Do you have something to report?
I spoke with the Cream. He promised to stop the king. He promised to stop the violence against NCR.
That's great to hear. He's got a lot of sway in Freeside, so we can expect a dramatic drop in violence soon. Now, you're probably wondering about your reward. This has been something of a hot-button topic, so I was able to secure this for you.
1200. Glad to be of service. Keep me inside.
I would, but I'm afraid the rest of the work in my queue pertains to matters I'll have to deal with personally. You do have another option, however. I've received a message from Colonel Moore up at Hoover Dam. She's been following your exploits and has requested that you meet with her. You're not officially in the employ of the NCR, so there's nothing forcing you to go. But I'd go see her sooner rather than later. The Colonel is not someone you want to keep waiting.
I'll keep her waiting. But not today. Okay, so I'm still... Uh, I'm still able to do for the Republic. For now. I hope I haven't screwed it up. I will meet y'all at Colonel Moore.
Smart move for the Keys to back down. They didn't know who they were messing with.
Yeah, I'm running the NCR, but in some ways I really don't like the NCR. Alright, Colonel Moore.
Good, you made it. I've been receiving reports about the savior of the NCR for a while now and wanted to meet you myself. You've proven yourself especially capable, and right now I can use all the capable people I can get. Crocker gets handed the fluff missions that no one else wants to do. When people need something really important done, they come to me. Usually I dispatch one or more Rangers to see these things through, but I'm a little short-handed at the moment. Think you're up for a real mission?
Yes, ma'am.
Since the majority of my men are on assignment dealing with the Legion, I need someone to handle other matters that have arisen. Make no mistake, there's a battle coming, and I intend to make sure there are no loose ends when the time comes. One such loose end is a gang known as the Great Khans. Have you heard of them?
I might have heard of them. You could say we've had dealings.
But then I don't need to tell you that they can be a pain in the ass. The NCR has a rather sordid history with them, and I'm concerned that we'll find them aiding our enemies when the Legion attack comes. That is, unless we get to them first. I want you to visit them in their canyons to the far west and make sure they're in no shape to join the Legion. They're just another gang of raiders as far as I'm concerned, so deal with them appropriately. Any questions?
What if I can convince them?
I look forward to hearing of your progress. Dismissed.
Whatever. Okay. And one thing that I really like about the Fallout series, it's quite often there's not really any good or evil. You have your quote-unquote good side and evil side. You know, like, the Legion's not all bad. The NCR is not all good. You know, the Great Khans just look like a good group of guys just out trying to survive the wasteland if you overlook the fact that they kidnap, sell drugs, raid people. Kill to take over territories. You know, if you overlook that, good bunch of guys. They're the ones supplying the fiends with all the drugs that are making them blacked out to make them attack everyone. I am going to take a break right here because I'm getting close to having to leave. I'll take this back up when I get back. Alright, and here we are inside the Khan's long cabin, longhouse. And if y'all will notice, my background has just changed. That is because something came up during the last recording and I had to stop, and I'm picking right back up. That's odd. I wonder what's in there. I believe that's Papacon. I'll check that out after I run him out of the canyon here. But anyway, let's kick off with Regis, Carl, Papacon.
It's always a pleasure to see you around the camp.
I come here to ask for break with Caesar's legions.
Have you now? Well, you're a bold one, I'll give you that. But why should I do this for you?
Do you really think Caesar is going to restore your tribe and be made slaves? Is only his and you, he doesn't care.
Doesn't he? Caesar's representative tells a different tale. The glory of the great Khans will be restored. And once the NCR is pushed back to California, all the land from here to the Colorado will be ours. I won't hear any more talk against Caesar or his alliance. The great Khans will answer Caesar's call to war, and the NCR will pay for their crimes.
He really hates the NCR.
Farewell.
True to Kaiser. Ah, the vaunted hero of the Legion. What can I do for you?
What do you think of the Great Khans?
They're a tribe of fine warriors with many proud traditions and a glorious history. They will be worthy additions to the Legion.
All right.
Yes, goodbye.
And I think I need to talk to him.
I haven't seen you before. What brings you to the Great Khans?
What's your opinion of the NCR?
That's a complicated question. They've done horrible things to our people, to be sure. And I've gladly killed many of their soldiers in battle. But I can't bring myself to hate them the way Papa does. Things would damn sure be better for us if they were in charge than Caesar.
So if you're in charge of the tribe, you'd fight with...
I suppose if asked, I would. But that's a moot point, because Papa's in charge now.
Uh-huh.
He's not going anywhere. Until next time.
Okay, I believe that will kick it off. And I think Regis will come out and talk to me.
I heard you try to convince Papa Khan not to join with Caesar's Legion. I'd like to talk to you about that for a moment.
What is it you had in mind?
You want to convince Papa not to ally with Caesar, right? Trust me, you'll get nowhere just talking to him about it. He's fixated on restoring the glory of the great Khans, and he sees Caesar as the path to that restoration.
So what do I do?
Papa can be a stubborn man, but he's not a tyrant. He listens to his tribe, and to four voices in particular. Me, Jack, Diane, and Melissa. If you can convince all of us that allying with Caesar is a bad idea, you might be able to sway him.
Aren't you convinced already if we're having this conversation?
I have my doubts about Caesar, yes. But I won't publicly go against Papa Khan based on nothing more than doubts. I've heard rumors that tribes who aligned with Caesar in the past were torn apart and reduced to slaves. Prove it, and I'll back you.
What would convince Jack and Diane?
You'd have to talk to them. But those two have been thick as thieves since they were kids. Convince one, and the other will come around.
What about Melissa?
Ah, Melissa. She's a bit of a dreamer. Last time she was in camp, Carl filled her head with stories of serving the Legion as a speculatore. Personally, I've never seen a woman in Legionnaire's armor, so I have my doubts.
Okay, I'll see what I can do to convince him.
Oh, one more thing. Caesar's representative, Carl, has become fast friends with Pava. Carl's the one who has him so fixated on this alliance. You'll probably have an easier time of things if you can find a way to get him out of the picture.
How would I do that?
Carl talks prettily about the honor and nobility of the great Khans, but I suspect his actual opinion is less flattering. Maybe you could find something he wrote that expresses that opinion, or trick him into losing his cool in the longhouse right in front of Papa.
I'll keep that in mind.
I would too, if I were you.
Now. What quest am I on? Guns and Red Rocks, or destroy them. Alright. You know, I know there's a book in here that I need. So I just might as well go ahead and steal it. I think I got my lockpick. Well, I know I got my lockpick up high enough. Hey guys, don't mind me. I'm right on in here. Close the door. Okay. Sit desk. This, I believe, is what I really need. Carl's journal. Okay. Now here pretty soon, I believe I'm about to be cut off in Caesar's favor. But I don't know if he's going to start sending out assassination squads. Okay. Hey there, Diane.
Damn it, someone offed Motor Runner. That guy was one of our biggest clients.
No clue who that could have been. So about the Alliance, Caesar's Legion.
Anders got back a little while before you did. He told me what happened. If that's how the Legion treats my people, I don't want any part of them.
All right. So.
Don't worry, Jack and I have talked it over. We'll talk up the idea of breaking the Alliance.
Okay. Oh, I did not know.
Bye.
See, I guess I messed it up earlier.
Hey, what's up?
I'm here to talk to you about publicly opposing.
Oh. It's cool, kitten. Diane passed me the haps on that Fandango with Anders. I got your back.
Alright.
Take it.
That was easy. I seem to remember last time, you had to explain to him that the Legion enslaves women. Now. The one I'm not looking forward to is that one. I won't have to go through Deathclaw territory and Cazador's. I could go through Quarry Junction. I do have the Peninsula. I could kill the Deathclaws, but if a Deathclaw gets on top of me, the run's over. And you have a... you have the alpha male and the mother Deathclaw there. Now, if I'd done a... blood money, it'd be no problem because the hollow rifle, I'd kill Deathclaws all day with that thing. But I do not have weapons right now to really take out the Deathclaws. Damn. If I could remember where that named Gatling laser was. Well, enough of that. Let's see if we can get to to her. All right. I'll be doing a lot of sneaking. If I happen across anything interesting, I'll come back. Because she, I think, is over that hill there. I forgot about that place. All right, one down. There's a town here I'm going to have to go through. Now, my plan is, if they come after me, I want to run through those big herds and let them kill them. And actually, I really don't have to go through this town. Missed him. Okay, two down. Oh, I'm back hidden. I went too far. Did I get him? Nope. Got his attention, though. Oh, I've got the Viper leader now. What the? Oh, what am I doing here? I have no clue what that explosion was. Plasma grenades. Wow. And is that the hand wraps? Another named weapon. Oh, she's got combat armor. Still got more in there. Let's see. I want to be very careful. This is also fire gecko territory. Can I see anybody? I want to see if I can get up on that rock up there. Okay, why am I waving? Wonder if I can get the head from back here. Oh, what in the world was that? Now I know there's a third one in there.
Okay, I see ya.
Let's see on that anyway. I dismember you. That's another one. Oh crap, that's a Viper leader. Thought there was only one in there. See, I know he'll come through here. I think that took care of that. Come back here and get my mines. Come in here and do some fast looting. Oh man, look at all this red. Sneak! Alright. I think that's them up there. Okay, those two red marks are pretty far away. There they are.
That's close enough. What do you want with the Great Khans?
Alright. There she is. Regis says I should talk to you about breaking the Khans alliance.
You can ask, but why would I do that? Carl's told me all about the life in the Legion. He says I've got all the makings of a speculatory.
Did he also tell you women aren't allowed to serve?
What? No, he... What do you mean, aren't allowed to serve? Why would he lie about that?
Great Khans join the Legion, you'll be sold as a slave and officer's wife if you're lucky.
That lying little weasel. I almost fell for it too. All right, you've got a deal. You can tell Papa I won't support an alliance. Later.
All right. Now, I think there's also a Great Khan encampment.
What do you want now?
What are you doing up here?
Awaiting a delivery, but it's a no-show. I'm guessing that the death claws in the quarry have something to do with that.
I'll help you with that.
Is that right? What's your angle?
I just want to get on... How's that a lie?
Right. All right, here's the deal. I was expecting a shipment of chemicals. It's usually in a suitcase dropped off in one of the big machines up here. Because of the death clause, I have to assume the suitcase is still in Sloan. Snoop around the place and get it for me.
All right. Got it.
Like what? Don't leave a trail.
All right. You know, whenever I play a game for just enjoyment purposes, I'll quite often not go with the hints and stuff. Now, how did I know that suitcase was the one I was looking for? Not guess, just cause.
You need something?
I'm looking for a suitcase filled with chemical supplies for a friend.
Ah, yes. I think I know which friend you mean. Even if there weren't death claws in the quarry, there'd still be no delivery. The supplier, a guy in Prim named Tyrone, is a cheating son of a bitch who won't deliver even though he's already been paid in advance.
Well, has Tyrone cheated you before?
He's always been shady, but this is the first time he's outright screwed me.
All right, I'll go pay Tyrone a visit.
Good luck. You need something?
I fixed Snuffles' leg.
I'd noticed Snuffles limping, but I didn't realize the problem was that serious. Thanks. That beast helps keep spirits up around here.
All right. Now, I know there's a Black Widow option for this quest. I don't think I'm going to be doing it. Well, I don't know. I'm not that far. Well, no, because the last time I slept with somebody, I got healed. Nope, can't do that. I think we'll just run over here to talk to Tyrone and use a little bit of diplomacy. Walking into a friendly territory, accidentally pulling the trigger. What could possibly go wrong? Hey, Tyrone. Hey. You owe some drugs.
Hey, hey. What can Tyrone do for you?
Tell me to ask about some chemical supplies.
You trying to get me busted? Keep your damn voice down. Lieutenant Hayes already has his eye on me. Look, I already told Chomps the NCR is getting suspicious of all these misplaced supplies. Bigger risk means bigger cost. 300 caps bigger.
Hmm. Speech. I say the word, somebody else will start making deliveries to Nevada for you. You're already paid in advance?
Yeah, and as it turns out, the advance wasn't enough. The price has gone up. That's just how it goes.
I say the word, somebody else starts making deliveries.
I've reconsidered my position, and I think it would be in my best interest if I were to sacrifice my profit on this particular deal.
You better believe it. Okay. Now let's head back to Melissa. Hopefully no death claws. Alright. What? Why am I stuck?
What do you want now?
I got the chemist for you.
You actually came through for us. I didn't expect that. Anyway, the Great Khans pay their debts and don't forget their friends. If you ever come out to Red Rock Canyon, I'll put in a good word for you.
Good man.
Don't leave a trail.
All right. Oh, I'm analyzed now. Buff out, steady. Find Regis. Caesar will annihilate the great Khans. I guess there's something down at Cottonwood Grove I gotta get. Oh crap, do I have to go all the way over there? I've got it. Okay.
Howie, are you?
I guess I am.
The trip will take a few hours. Take your place on the boat. By order of Kaisar, all visitors must disarm and relinquish all banned items. This order also extends to the platinum chip you carry. For now.
I agree to disarm.
Your belongings will be returned to you when you leave.
All right. I'll probably kick back in. See, I'm in good terms with them right now. And like I said, the Legion is not totally evil. You see that they actually have trade going on.
So you're the visitor I've heard some of the Legionaries talking about. If you're in the mood to trade, just say the word.
Show me what you got for sale. Look. Okay, so they will... Okay, these are things to help you with. Pistol scope. Hunting rifle scope. Ooh. I don't need that now, though. Do I have to go into frickin' Caesar's place?
You must enter Kaisar's tent alone. Anyone else must remain outside.
Alright. I'm not exactly sure how to proceed on this. God, I didn't really want to do this. Wait a minute, I have my advanced radiation suit with me.
Awe, true to Kaisar.
Thank you. It's not stealing? Alright.
True to Kaisar.
While I'm here.
You're the courier who caused so much trouble for my legion, and yet you dare come before me. The garrison I established at Nelson has been wiped out. The kings of Freeside are cooperating with the NCR now, which frees up soldiers to defend the dam. You even disrupted a promising weapons deal with the Van Graffs. So tell me this, because I really want to know. I am feared. With good reason. But you, of all people, dare to come here and stand before me, the mighty Kaisar. What were you thinking?
I had to see the mighty Kaisar with my own eyes.
Maybe I should have you struck blind so my face is the last sight you ever behold. Look, you do know why I wanted to meet you, right? A man nearly kills you, so you track him across the breadth of the Mojave. You arrive on the strip and waltz into the Lucky 38 like someone left you a key under the doormat. You assassinate the head of the chairman in his own casino and get away with it. Then something happens to Mr. House's robot, some kind of military upgrade. But the topper, the coup de grace, Mr. House dies while you're visiting him at the Lucky 38. When you set your mind to something, you get results. I like that. The question is, are you ready to get started?
Oh. Well, he has spies everywhere. That's how he knows so much. What were you looking to start?
The time is fast approaching when my legion will assault the Great Dam and invade the West. Before that happens, I want Mr. House erased from the picture. Not just the man you killed, but what he left behind. His legacy.
What do I have to do?
Down the hill, at the west edge of camp, is an old building. It was here when the fort was taken in 2277. Inside the building is a hatch. And inside that hatch are two steel doors that bear the sigil of the Lucky 38 Casino. Now that same sigil is on the platinum chip you were carrying. Isn't that interesting?
Mm-hmm.
Even more interesting, there's a slot about the same size as the chip on the console that opens the hatch. So you know what I think? I think the platinum chip opens those doors. Doors that can't be pried open, or drilled open, or blasted open. Because all that, I tried.
And once I'm inside?
I want you to destroy whatever you find in there. And then I want you to come back here and tell me about it. So go to the building and take this fucking platinum chip with you. My legionaries will meet you there, with your weapons and equipment. Goodbye. Come back when you've destroyed whatever you find down in the bunker.
Okay. This is an extra part. I know what I have to do. I'm gonna have to break it up. I'm gonna have to break up the, I'm gonna have to break up this recording. This is gonna be on a separate part. The Oh My Papa is still gonna be done, but this is gonna be an extra part that I wanna add in elsewhere. Okay. I should be able to do this. Because I'm actually... items... Do I still have any rat... Wait a minute, they said they were going to give me my stuff? I should be able to do this quickly. No time to waste. There's robots down there. I have robot.
Kaisar has permitted your weapons to be returned to you while you serve him.
All right.
Kaisar has put a lot of trust in
you. All right. That I'm going to need Rad-X, and I'm going to need the advanced radiation suit. And I'm going to need taking radiation. I did not mean to do this. Okay, while I'm in here though, serious? Wow. Cancel security alert. That just made it a whole lot easier. That was lucky. All right. Now, I believe what I need to do is come all the way down here. I'm trying to. All right. See, if I really screw up on NCR, I won't be doing the yes man round. If I do the yes man round, I'm going to want to have the Securitrons fully up. I don't believe there's anything else in there really that I wanted. And it really does not matter, because no matter what I do, Caesar thinks I destroyed everything.
I felt the ground shake a while ago. I'll take that as a sign you've got the job done. I've read Mr. House's obituary. Had a high opinion of himself, didn't he? With Mr. House out of the way, I can focus on smoothing out a few lingering complications elsewhere in the Mojave. First up are the boomers of Nellis Air Force Base, a tribe so reclusive it lobs artillery shells at anyone who comes near their settlement. I want you to offer them an alliance with my Legion. My terms are simple. target their guns against the NCR side of the dam when I assault it, and they can keep their freedom. If you find they aren't amenable to this offer, destroy them.
All right. Goodbye.
Come back when you have news about the boomers.
And that should be it for Kaisar. Man. If you were KOS to the Legion, how would you do that? Well, I guess kill them all. The slave ledger book right next to it. Now I'm going to meet y'all back at Papa Khan's. Let me make sure I get the right one on here. And if you talk to Colonel Moore, she'll tell you to kill Papa Khan and let Regis take over.
Hey.
You honor the great Khans with your...
Have a look at this book and it'll show you what happens to the tribes that ally with Caesar's legions.
Let me see. My God, this is even worse than I thought. Okay, you have my support. I'll tell Papa the Alliance is a bad idea. Until next time.
Alright.
True to cut.
All four of my most trusted advisors have told me we should break our alliance. Maybe I should hear you out after all.
You should look at this. It's Carl's journal.
Let me see that. Filthy savages. Probably have to decimate the lot of them. Are these the words of our friend, Caesar? Great Khans, drive Caesar's dog out of our camp. If he's too slow to flee, kill him.
Caesar.
Okay, get over here.
Come on.
Well, nothing really to. That was quick. All right.
Ah, you're.
Ask you to break your allegiance?
I've heard some things from my most trusted Khans. It makes me wonder whether this alliance is a good idea after all. But I want to leave a legacy of greatness when I die. My tribe deserves better than this, cowering in a canyon and living on scraps. Tell me then, if I don't join with Caesar's Legion, where will I find my tribe's lost glory?
You don't need to look outward, mighty Khan. Your tribe is proud and strong. Claim your own glory.
Well spoken, traveler. Well spoken indeed. Perhaps it's time to find our own destiny, unburdened by the past. We'll begin readying the camp to move. As soon as Caesar makes his move, we'll depart. We will make ourselves strong again, and we shall conquer.
All right. That sounds wise. I wish you the best.
If you should ever tire of wandering alone, seek us out. You might just have the makings of a great Khan yourself.
Okay. I'm just going to go ahead and max out lockpick. Energy weapons up to 60... Where's medicine? I Really don't need that, though. We will go with that for right now. Now. I'm not going to need an entomologist for a while. That's up to 5. Maybe that'll open up light step for me. But anyway, still got him. Why is For the Republic not coming up? Okay. All right. I'm hoping that I'll get light step on my next perk choose. What are you doing in here, hey?
Yes. Did you have an update on the cons?
Why, yes I do. The cons won't be a problem to anyone ever again.
Good riddance. We've had reports for years that they're the ones who supply the fiends with chems, but no one's done anything about it. In any event, no one will miss them. And I've got another mission for you.
No
kidding. We've had some disturbing reports recently concerning the Omertas, one of the three families that run the Strip. Our intelligence has discovered that high-ranking members of the Omertas have been having clandestine meetings for the past several months. We haven't been able to determine whom they've been meeting with, but if it's Caesar's men, we'll need to act. I need you to uncover what they're up to and stop it if it threatens the NCR. Any questions?
Where should I start?
Head to their casino, Gamora, and ask around. If you discover that what they're up to threatens the NCR, stop it. The Omertas themselves likely won't be forthcoming, so you may need to talk to some of their help to pick up a trail. Anything else?
Nope.
Liza O'Malley at the embassy may have some information for you as well.
Whoa.
Dismissed.
Whatever. You just sit there while I... Whatever. Hello? Beware the wrath of Caesar. I still don't think... I don't think I'll be KOS to him if I continue on. I wonder if I'd be KOS to Caesar. Anyway, I'm going to call in an episode. Well, nope. One more thing. Okay, one more thing. Right here at the sniper's nest is this gun case. Very hard. Since I've got a lockpick skill of 100 now. Almost. Oh. Got it. And in this one, you get the Gobi Campaign Scout Sniper Rifle. The best sniper rifle in the game. This is the rifle Boone used to kill his wife. Let's get up here. Let's see, 38, 137, bonus critical damage, bonus critical chance. Strength of 4. Bonus critical chance. Oh, man. And we can maintain that with the sniper rifle we've been carrying around. And now I've got a golden sniper rifle. Of course, not silenced or anything. What's this? Coffee pot. Yeah, his little lean-to here. Which I think we've already talked about how he killed his wife down there. There's a lot of wiggle in this rifle. Oh well, if I ever need it, I have steady. Anyway, I think I want to call it a episode right there. Got a new weapon. Got a couple more stuff to sell. I completed two quests I didn't even plan on. I don't know if I'm including them inside this playthrough, but if not, you'll see them in the next episode. And I think I'm about ready to, let's see, it's the Emeritus. I believe I need to do the Ultralux Society as well. Save Kimball. And I believe that's all I need to do before the deer. And we are trudging along. Hopefully it ain't going to be too much longer. And I have been lucky not to get hit. Like I said, I can see why the other fellow that I've been following, Miniature Nerd, does not have companions, because they do make it really easy. Okay. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'm the Nerdy Old Man signing off. If y'all would, just hit that like, share, and subscribe. And y'all take care. Bye.